But since they have issued this letter, that stopped me from seeing my client for the entire duration of the remand. Jadi, the latest instruction yang saya terima daripada Datuk Hasanah ialah untuk mencabar Section 28A bracket A di Mahkamah Tinggi ataupun di Mahkamah Persekutuan, because we feel kerana isu ini melibatkan keselamatan negara dan sebagainya, we need to get a ruling from the Federal Court on this point. We will file the action probably esok. We are not going to wait until the end of the remand. So I think this case will be a test case also. The Constitution allows an arrested person to consult a lawyer, but then we have another law that says a police officer can stop that right given by the Constitution, which we believe is crazy.